Hey everybody, and welcome back to Amazing Discoveries in Space, or Adios. So, we're gonna just jump right back in. I haven't played this since the last time, so I forgot the controls. Okay. I'm remembering them now. Okay, come on. Alright. So, how do I siphon? Okay, here we go. Okay. Here we go. Okay, there we go. Alright, here we go. I love this music. Alright, so. Now. Okay, jump. I press X to Z jump. Boom, baby. It's like, it makes you feel like you're boogieing in space. Yeah. Okay. How do I? Okay. Alright, here we go. No. Zoom in. Crap on the crap cracker. Alright. Okay, I see what's going on. Okay. Now. Here we go. Oh god. Okay. Well, that could have went worse, but it did not. And that's something that I'm pleased about. Come on, okay. Okay. Alright. Got my Z drive online. Ready to go. Okay. Anything else on this planet? Okay. Alright. Is that a satellite? No. Okay. Whoop. I'm off into space. And hitting Z drive because there's nothing else out here. Right, I made it like two light years. All right, so okay. If I can just float here until that planet gets close enough. Stick the landing. Nope. Okay. Sweet ass. Alright, so. Let's go exploring with as little fuel as possible. Okay, found you. And I know I can pull with my cable, but I don't want to do that just yet. It's okay, I may have crash landed, but that's alright. Okay. Alright. Wait, what was it? Am I doing a bad? Alright. So now. No. Nope. Just gonna bounce around this gravitational pull. Crap. Alright, well. Come on. There we go. Yep, I need a little more energy. It's nice that I got plus 5 energy for that, but need a little more. Okay. Alright. That makes no sense, but okay. Okay. Aha! I guess I got a piece of a satellite? I can't remember what that was. Okay, now. Maybe I have to just... There we go. Can I siphon you? No? Okay. Alright. Nothing else? Alright. Into space we go! No. It's saying something here. Oh ho! What's on this planet? Let me see. Says that there is another piece of heaven right here. So, no, not that one. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna let you go. And I'm gonna try and stop. Okay. Here we go. Come on, stop that. Okay. Nope. I know, game. Got it. Want to boogie back out into space. I do. Alright. So now, I think that's it. Yeah, those are the only 3 planets in orbit. Let's do it, baby! Boom. I made it more than 2 light years. Sweet ass. Jeez. See about meeting this planet halfway. Right, fantastic. Oh, whoa. What are you? You're the first life that I've seen. Oh god. What? Really? Okay, sure. Let's jump again. I don't mind because I am running low on fuel. And I don't know how this works, but apparently after every time I do one of these odysseys and I get back to the main okay, what am I supposed to be doing here? I mean, don't get me wrong, this is incredibly interesting, but I forgot how I zoom in. Ah, here we go. Okay, let's zoom out. Alright. Yeah, I know. Okay, it seems like it's going on beat with the rest of the song. Oh, so when I'm in, like, this type of area, I'm supposed to be finding... Crap.
crack, I'm gonna crack cracker.
Oh, Shaz. Out of energy, right? Dang. Oh, I unlocked the airlock. I unlocked the leaderboard. Okay. Airlock. Oh, so I can finally exit the vehicle. Sweet. Cool. Today we're going to learn how to use the airlock, because some things can tragically only be handled from outside the ship. Like that pulsating fossil rock over there. It can only be scanned up close by using the portable scanner. That's why I have it marked with the... That means... Yeah, whatever. We're quite a team, you and I. I just wanted you to know that. I say things that might come across as mean from time to time, but that's just my faulty social circuit speaking. Please do not run away from me when I unlock the airlock. Press triangle to exit the ship. Yeah? Whoa. Explore the planet on foot. Okay. The portable scanner will award star points when you touch pulsating objects. Okay. Keep exploring the planet on foot. Okay. Works for me. I'd much rather explore the planet on foot. That would save me energy. And he's so fast. When you touch cargo, the portable scanner will mark it with... That means that I need to deal with this discovery. Bring it back to the ship. Pick up cargo with square. Throw cargo item by pressing square again. Okay. Can I throw it up? By pressing the... Okay, I guess I gotta be by the ship to throw cargo. It's also possible to aim with cargo using an R1. Okay. As you can see, there are almost little possibilities for energy savings by manual cargo loading. Trust me, you need the workout. I have sensors. It seems that you cannot get back to the ship. Do not worry. I am an excellent pilot myself. Fly the ship remotely and pick yourself up. Press triangle button. Toggle between yourself and the ship. You will enter the ship if you stand close to it and press triangle. Oh, nice. Okay, so. Oops. Where am I? Okay. Oh, this is giving me enough to Z jump as I go to find myself. Okay. Yeah, yep. Okay. Now. Okay. Ha. Yeah, all right. You're back safe and almost sound. I was never worried that you would leave me. Be careful outside the ship. Things like high temperatures and meteors can do horrible things to you. Horrible things will affect your heart meter. If something horrible has happened, get back to the ship. As soon as you are safe inside the ship, auto can heal you. It seems like you still have some bruises since after the crash. Oh, it costs energy to heal me. Oh, I'm healing me? Okay, cool. Now, the real reason why I'm letting you go outside, the ship needs repairing. The blank auto repair system is permanently broken. It was such an energy waster. From now on, you have to repair the ship manually. Listen carefully. Press triangle to exit the ship. Repair the ship. All ship's damages to the hull. Press and hold. Repairing costs energy. Okay. I see how I have to manage this game now. Wonderful. Americans, your piloting abuse are gone. The hull is in pristine condition once again. Keep it that way, since even size damage to it can be fatal at high velocities. That's it, really. Personally, I'm looking forward to having this ship all by myself when you are running around outside. Thanks. Alright, let's get out of here. What? Oh, I have to be in the nebula? Really? Okay. Surprised I made 2,000 on that one. Alright, it's time to journey again. Sweet. Alright, so let's see if I've been waiting for this. It sucks that I had to do... Ah, sweetness. What? Let go of it. Let go of the rock. Oh, jeez. All right, come here. Let go of that, too. Come on, there we go. Now. Ugh. Jeez, man. Unnecessarily getting stuck somewhere. At least I know how to help myself. Alright, so. Let's get out. Can I grab any of these? No. Wait, I can. I can grab that. Come on. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. No, I got one more thing to touch. Now I can leave. Boom, baby. Jump. Okay. Alright, this is a much cooler system than it seems like once you unlock everything. It takes a minute to unlock everything. But, you know, whatever. Jeez, I'm in. Okay. Alright, so now. Okay. Oh, no. Why? Why is everything so strong in this little ship? Like, it just tells me, hey, well, that's wonderful. Get out. Like, yay, you know, I'm ready to go. No, we're not ready to go. We have to see if there are things that we can get. Oh, can I jump off the planet? That would be hilarious. All right, now, let me see. Can I grab this? No, I can't. But I can get up. That is something that I can control. So, hup. Yeah, buddy, come on. Grab it. Come on, yeah, there we go. Take this, you damn ship. All right, now hup. And blast off. Nope. There we go. I won't burn up. It's just time to space hop. I imagine this is how the Starship Enterprise works. Ooh, I have 3 planets. What am I gonna do about that? Is there a wider view? I can just look around. Where's the other planet that's supposed to be on this outer ring? Alright, well. I guess beggars can't be choosers. I get that cap. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Like, wait a minute, I didn't sign up for this. All right, now, I just, okay. Tug you away. There I go. Aha. Go get it. Give me my hat back. Where did I get a hat from? Is what I'd love to know. Alright, now. Okay. Okay. No. Let go. Alright, now. Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened? I'm here trying to gently take things. No. Okay. No. Alright. Jeez, man. Okay. Either one of you would be fine at this point. You're killing me, Smalls. Alright, now. I don't even know. Come on. Stop kicking off the planet. There we go. Now. Fine. Just get out. Just get out. Now we can leave. So... okay. I see it. I see my destination. Kinda hot. Alright. So, I need to get out and explore this planet. Is there anything useful here? And I mean anything. Hey. Ugh. Yes. Something that can help me repair my ship. My ship is so far away. My ship is gravely wounded. I wish I had that 149. How do I start out with more fuel? That would be lovely. Go, gadget feet. Thank goodness my little alien man is so strong. If he wasn't a trooper, man, oh man. Ugh. Curse you, ship. And slam dunk it into it. Alright, is that it? Because there's that thing that's down there, but I don't think that's really... man. They have stuff and things and pieces of stuff and things that I could use, but I need to fix my ship. Fix it up to 50% so I can go get this thing that's over here. Gah. Alright. Now, I think I can. Alright. I can't get in there and finagle it. Get out of the ship. You hold that for a second. Daggone it. Come on, throw it. Ugh, jeez, man. Alright, now. Get off me. Alright. Now, for the coup de grace. Yes. Ah, I'm out. Ah! We are going to biggity blast off again. I don't think I need anything else from this system, do I? Oh. Did I already land on this purple planet? No, I did not. Alright. Great. I'm gonna try and move. Okay. Ah! Come on, touch it. Yeah. What else do you got over here, baby? Hot nothing? Hot nothing? Okay. Time to gizzity go, cause nothing's left for me. Let's blast off another 3 light years. Yeah, it seems like this is the way that gravitation is working here in this star system. Oh. Oh yes. Lovely. Okay. Let's hop out and, let's repair this. And go say hi to the local yokels. Hopefully they won't try and fight me. I'm faster than they are. Come here. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Jeez, man. I didn't even know that could happen. Come on. There we go. Now you get out. Locals, don't run from me. I love you. And boom. Yeah. I got everybody. I touched everybody. I touch you. Get away from me. Okay, now. Jeez, man. All I want you to do is just Z-jump. Z-jump for me. Touch the local banana people's lives. Okay. Yeah, just fling me around, baby. I love it. Okay. Okay. Where are the other pieces? The other pieces are over there. Alright. No, I'm gonna see them. No. Going. The other pieces. I don't see any other blinking pieces. Oh, I do see. Wait. Aha. Okay. I see it. I see like the floating ring space station. Okay. Aha, yeah. Got it. Give me your Edno G. Okay, boom. And I'm too slightly too far away from you. I'm surprised this didn't do this before. Alright. Okay. What? You're flashing out here, huh? No, okay. Yeah, got it. Okay. So where are the other ones? Okay. Oh. Okay, there's one right there. Aha! Now, let me... Oh, no. Okay. Okay. We'll get him. Come on. Come on. Nope. 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 There we go. And we're out. I'm just leaving. I am just leaving. Because you try and do a good thing by fixing your ship, and this is the thanks that you get. I drift off into space. At least I made it 5 light years. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh. Yeah, let's just change my trajectory. Yes. Pleasantly, being together with people on a ship. Crap! And I just made it to a satellite, too. Alright, so, let's see. Made it 5 light years, that's the best I've ever done. Ooh, 10,000. Ooh, I got a shortcut to 4 light years. Flashlight and MAD. Okay, cool. So, I am going to go ahead and cut the video here. Wow. All right, so what I'm probably going to do is I'll probably, since I've been showing you everything that's going on in between, this is kind of a game where you need to jump in and really get your hands in there to see what's out there, and to, it's like it's kind of like a more advanced, like Toss the Turtle or Launch the Wrestler, in that you just need to do these things over and over until you get the points that enable you to jettison yourself out further, and just get farther and farther until, you know, you're finally home or you can't go out any further. So, since there are, like, checkpoints, like, I get a shortcut to 4 light years. I hope I get that every time. I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to grind through some things. And when I start to see the cooler worlds with, like, life on them and more things that you can do, then I'll bring this back and I'll do something else. Because I don't want the series to just get boring, like, just to be playing something just to play. So when I see something new, I'll go ahead and I'll bring the series back. But thank you so much for joining me. If you liked it, mash that like button like there's no tomorrow and share the video with the world. Hit me up on Twitter and hit me up in the comment section below. Let me know what you think about the videos thus far. And I am the Outlier, and I will see you all in the next video.